The November 2021 issue of Classic Toy Trains has something for everybody. Come on, let's take a look. First, we'll have a look at a spectacular post-war Lionel collection that includes several scarce sets, including the Father and Son set from 1960 with all the boxes, and the uncataloged Boys Train from 1957 and 58. Then we'll take an O-gauge ride on the Reading as we visit one modeler's layout that pays tribute to his favorite railroad. It features plenty of modern rolling stock and rugged Pennsylvania scenery. Then we'll visit an S-gauge layout built by Bill Clark, one of our S-gauge now and then columnists. His layout features a mix of traditional and modern equipment. Plus, we have several how-to articles, news, and reviews, including one you don't want to miss of Menards' O-gauge F3, brand new. In the November 2021 issue of Classic Toy Trains, subscribe now and get every issue.